Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin were seen continuing to have the time of their lives together on a public display of affection-filled romantic picnic date on the beach in the Hamptons, New York on July 3, and it was quite adorable. Justin Bieber, 24, and Hailey Baldwin, 21, had a fun-loving picnic date on July 3 in the Hamptons, New York, and it most likely means these two will also be celebrating the holiday together tomorrow. Their sweet moment at the beach was full of smiles and they looked more comfortable than ever as they walked side by side holding iced Starbucks drinks and towels. Hailey looked gorgeous in a black bikini top and matching wraparound skirt while Justin looked casual but cool in a white tank top and black Adidas shorts. Their cutesy beach date is just one of many dates Justin and Hailey have been on together in the past few weeks. These two definitely seem inseparable, and whether they're calling for help after their car breaks down or they're enjoying some relaxation on a balcony in Miami, they always seem thrilled to be around each other. We're not sure what they have planned for the summery 4th of July holiday, but we have a feeling it will be another romantic outing that proves their romance is stronger than ever. Justin and Hailey have known each other for many years now and have even been rumored to date in the past, so their recent rekindled romance proves they care about each other a lot. We're not sure where things will go from here, but they both seem happy and content with their status, and lots of steamy kissing sessions show that they can't keep their hands off each other. It will be fun to see whether or not Justin and Hailey choose to stay in the Hamptons for July 4th or whether they will show up somewhere else. You never know with these two, but we're sure the love will follow them as it always does.